guys, this is Janelle from VEBA Resource Center, here today to do a workout in the living room. And right now, I'm just trying to think of things that I can use around the house to do my workouts, right? So today we're gonna do a pillow workout, so we can use any pillows that we have at home. So we're just gonna take the pillows off my couch, and we're gonna use the pillows today. All right, so let's get started. We're gonna do a wide leg squat, so our legs are gonna be out wide. Toes facing out a little bit. So we're gonna do 6 movements today for 45 seconds each, and we're gonna go right in a row from each movement to the next. We'll do 1 round, and then you can take a break, grab some water, and then start another round if you want and keep on going. But do as many rounds as you want, okay? All right, so here we go, so let's get started. So we're squatting down, and then we're pressing up. Good, squat down, press up. Squat, press. Squat, press. Remember, this is gonna be 45 seconds. Just like that. All right, the second movement is gonna be, our legs are gonna be a little bit more than shoulder width apart. We're gonna do a squat to press out, okay? So squat down, pressing up. Squat down, press out. Squat down, press out. Bring your arms back every time that you squat, pressing out. Our third movement, we're gonna be working on our posture. So we're taking our pillows, we're gonna squeeze our shoulders back and down, opening our chest up, and then back together. Squeeze back and down, back together. 45 seconds. Good, make sure your shoulders are staying away from your ears, so you're pulling, you're squeezing back and down at the same time. Good. Our fourth movement is gonna be on the ground. Every time we're squeezing our core, our shoulder blades are coming off the ground slightly, and we're pressing up towards that ceiling. Good. The next movement, we're actually going to put the pillow in between our legs, and we're going to tuck in. Tuck in. If you want it harder, your feet can come off the ground. Even harder yet, our legs can be nice and straight. All right, that's it for today's pillow workout. Remember, 45 seconds, 1 movement to the next, and do as many rounds as you want. All right, thank you guys so much. Stay safe and healthy.